I can see your hand.
Okay, so now see if you can focus in on the fish. This is one of those Portnuef River cuts. Can you see? Okay, now can you see the fish at all?
No, you moved it. Okay, yeah?
Can you zoom at all? We want to be able to try to get the markings of the fish. We want to try to get the spots. That's how this fish is identified, whether it's a West Slope or a Yellowstone cutthroat. Now, can you zoom in on the fish at all? Just a few more seconds, baby.
Okay. I did. Okay.
Found the
well, I did, and it keeps swimming, so